Hey, Muffins. Hey, today we're gonna be massaging the face of Sean here, and it's gonna get zesty. Yeah. So let's begin with a little nose massage. Yeah, just kind of tap on the nose, and you know, poke, and then we just want to go left. That's our left, and then go to the right, and then just kind of press just a little bit, just a little bit. Okay. All right. Now that's pretty good for the nose. All right. Now we're gonna work on these cheeks. Look at these cheeks. Now you want to grab them and just squeeze and squeeze and squeeze. See? Now it's like, look how nice that looks. That's great. All right, now we're going to rub the face. I'm going to rub the face. And every once in a while, just a little slap. Keeps them expecting the unexpected. Yes. Yes. A little more vigorously, gets that blood to the face. And slap. And slap. You can tell how relaxed they're getting now. And slap. Yeah, okay, all right. Now this particular client has a beard. A little beard. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna just tug on it a little bit. And just grab another section and tug on it a little bit. Circular motions are the best. Yep. And then just pulse them out and sprinkle it on them. Yes. Pat and slap. There we go. Now we're going to massage that beard and get it all excited and slap. These little mouth sounds are great. That means he's relaxed. Now we're gonna move back a little bit to these ears. You see over here, this particular client has ears. So we're just gonna twist them a little bit and fold. And then tap. And then do this thing. Yes. And then on the other side, flip around, just twist and fold. And tap, 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 tap. And then do this thing. Great. All right, now back to the nose. We're gonna go up and then down. And then up and then down. And slap. Great. All right, now we're gonna realign his jaw a little bit. Just a little bit. And we're gonna open his mouth all the way. And then close. And then close it, and then open it. And then close. Now take a deep breath. And then try to breathe out through your nose. Try to breathe out through your nose. Try to breathe out through your nose. Try. And breathe in. Okay, good. All right. Now we're gonna do a combination forehead teeth massage. Now we're gonna massage his teeth and his forehead at the same time. Yes, look at that. Just any toothpaste will do. Just like that, you know, some circles, every once in a while the nose, and then back to the teeth. Continue that nice circle motion on the forehead. Just like so. You don't want to forget. Now go ahead and stick out your tongue. Now we're going to massage your tongue with the toothbrush back and forth, nose, and then this. And then if you go a little further back, the client will gag. Just a little bit, or not. There we go. That means you're doing it right. Relaxing gagging. And the nose again. All right. Just a little more teeth. All right, great. Now we're gonna finish by just invigorating those cheeks again. Just a little bit. Just a little bit, not too much. Just a little, and slap, and just a little bit, and slap. Just a little bit. Now look at that. Now doesn't he look a lot more relaxed? All right, Muffins. Well, thanks for watching. And we'll see you next time on a new video. Okay. Okay.
Hey, Muffins. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to click that like button. And if you're new to me, click subscribe. If you want to see the last video I did, click on the left. To see more videos of mine, click on the right. No? Well, this is awkward. You should probably click something. I don't want to talk anymore. Seriously, this is awkward. Bananas.